Minion, or Dasher, and Dancer, and Prancer, and Vixen, Comet, and Cupid, and Donner, and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed
Reindeer
had a baby shining nose
like a light bulb.
And if you ever
saw it,
you would even say it glowed
like a flashlight.
All of the other
reindeer
used to laugh and call him names
like Pinocchio.
They never let
Rudolph
join an any reindeer game
like Monopoly.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
"Oh, oh, oh,
Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?" Then how the reindeer loved him, as he shouted out with glee,
"Yippee!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed
Reindeer,
you'll go down in history
like Columbus.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed
Reindeer,
had a very shining nose."
Like a light bulb.
And if you ever
saw it,
you would even say it glowed
like a flashlight.
All of the other
reindeer
used to laugh and call him names
like Pinocchio.
They never let
Rudolph
join in any reindeer game
like Monopoly.
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say,
"Oh, oh, oh,
Rudolph, with your thoughts so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?" Then how the reindeer
loved him,
as he shouted out with glee,
"Yippee!
Rudolph the Red-Nosed
Reindeer,
you'll go down in history
like Columbus.
You'll go down in history